Yo, it was good with y'all, man. Welcome y'all back to another video. It's your boy Hustle, it's your boy 98CEO, aka The Answer, and I'm back with another video. And what I got for this video, man, I've been meaning to react to this for a minute, I ain't gonna lie to you. Came out 2 weeks ago. So I just randomly seen my boy Shaboozy. Y'all already know Shaboozy, Barson Tipsy, black dude, dreads, country singer. Everybody know Barson Tipsy, so regards to that. I seen that he got a song with Big X to plug. Might not, if you don't know who Big X is, I'm pretty sure he's from, I want to say, Memphis. He was on the XXL 24 class this year. His freestyle was hard. But I know a little bit of his music, but basically, Shaboozy and Big X Supply got a song. So for me, I'm just like, okay, I heard Barson Tipsy by Shaboozy. Like, I ain't going to act like I just went through Shaboozy's discography to really know what other type of music he makes. But I kind of know Big X the Plug kind of music he makes, so I'm kind of like, I want to see what made y'all do this? What's the product of y'all two going into this together? What's gonna be the product of this? And the product was a song called "Drink Don't Need No Mix," so it sounds like it's just straight liquor, 100 proof, no chaser, no juice, no beer, liquor. So the drink don't need no mix. We finna get straight to that video, basically. So I got Shaboozy, Big X, Plug, Drink No Mix. Drink Don't Need No Mix, official video. We finna get straight to that video. Now we are lucky. Oh, this beat sound hard, though. My boy got a little, that might be a little, I got some Jack Daniels, duh. Come on, now. Duh, you knew it was gonna be the Jack. I don't even know why I had to think about what it was in Tennessee. Come on, now. Hold up. This ain't like my type of vibe, but for real. Hold on, lock in. I ain't gonna care. This some hard ass country rap. It's like country grammar. I ain't gonna care. Like what? Cause he rapping. But like country. Hey. He slid too. He ain't seen him go 3 minutes ago and he still seeing the neon lights. The boy booty. We just left whiskey rolls 30 minutes ago and he still seeing the neon lights. Travel to the top bar, get PBR, that's just how we start. Big X said, nah, I'm on straight 42. I'm on the Don. Big X said, I'm on the Don. My boy Shaboozy on the Jack. Big X on 42. He on that 1942. Oh, he got DTX, so is he from Texas? He could be from Texas. But he just got a strong ass accent. I mean, not accent, like voice. Hold on. Let me lock in. What's up? Who's rapping? Right? We just left whiskey rolling in 30 minutes. Lights. It's just how we start the night, though. That's just the beginning. So he tweak out, we go to the dive bar, you know, he get him to chill, and that's just the beginning of the night. Bar. Hey. Jersey, I see him on Broadway, they on Broadway Street out there in Nashville. He said, that's where I see him at. She's trying to be my wife. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Don't forget. Drink don't need no mix. What the fuck is this? Hey. I'm trying to get fed in, man. This ain't gonna do shit. Hey. Drink don't need no mix. Hey. I need more than this. But I need a little double shot. You know, this is a shot. I need a double, though. Drink don't need no mix. Drink don't need no mix. Aye. Oh, Big X, okay, he probably gonna snap on this. Just how he walked in, they trying to get to my level. We might go. Can't take another. Yeah, now I'm about 100% sure he's from Texas. Got Texas Chain, DTX. See, I ain't okay. Once he kind of go, he just be gone. It's like it gets to a certain point, him, he just be like talking, and he just go. He did the same thing on his freestyle. Like, stand still. That's what he's gonna go. He's gonna go. Yeah, bro. You want a Grammy, yo. Emmy, an Oscar. Oh, Lord. Emmy, a Grammy, an Oscar. No mix.
What the fuck is this? I'm trying to get faded back. This ain't gonna do shit.
Nah.
The drink don't need no mix. I need more than this. I'm trying to get faded back. This ain't gonna do shit.
The drink don't need no mix. Don't need no mix. But y'all, he want that specific one. That's a young Compton over there. Trunk with the engine. But y'all, I need all three of them. Cause Dre don't need no mix. That boy still seen neon lights. He ain't forgot. He ain't forgot about him. Alright, that was that. Shaboozy, Big X the Plug, Drake don't need no mix. It's like I like both of their verses separate. So I think for me it's the hook. I really don't like the Drake don't need no mix hook. I do like the sentiment, like, shout up, shout up. But it's also like a long way of saying shout up too. Like, that Drake don't need no mix. It's like, damn, shout up. That Drake don't need no mix. It's just like, it's too many words, too many syllables. But I like Big X verse. Once he started going, I like Shaboozy verse. Cause he was rapping, that threw me off. I was like, oh, Shaboozy talking. But then it's like the hook. He's like, eh. But I'm back on the verse again. So other than that, like, it's not cool though. Like, I just like both of their verses kind of separate from the hook or the complete song. But like I said, that's a Shaboozy, Big X the Plug, Drake don't need no mix official music video. Y'all let me know what y'all think of in the comments. Y'all let me know if y'all mess with the song. Definitely hitting the Barstown attention in no way, shape, or form. But I mean, it's a cool little vibe. If I went back to Tennessee, I heard I wouldn't be mad. But I want to see Trunk with the engine out there too now. You got to be both. Like, I can't have one without the other. But but like I said, other than that, man, that'd be it for this video. That was that Shaboozy, Big X the Plug. Drake don't need no mix, fishing video. Like I said, man, keep tapping to the channel. Like, share, comment, subscribe if you're new. Other than that, I'll see you on the next video. Peace.